friends, this is Devyani from Freshersworld.com. Today I'm going to speak about the career options in anchoring. An anchor is a host to a program. Anchoring is all about the art of introducing and presenting a program to the audience. No matter to which field of anchoring you choose, it is essential that you keep the audience engaged for the entire duration of the program. One can consider the career as a TV news anchor or a TV program anchor. As news anchor, it is required to present the news and vital information in varied languages, national, foreign, and international. Alternatively, program anchors need to specialize in entertaining elements as they may host programs related to music or dance shows, award ceremonies, cookery shows, comedy episodes, crime reports, talk shows, quiz competitions, and more. For all these, anchors need to have a lot of energy, passion, and enthusiasm towards work. Besides this, one can become a successful anchor only if he possesses a certain set of precise skills such as articulation, excellent voice, modulation, versatility, knowledge about current affairs, good pronunciation skills, spontaneity, smart disposition, flexible working approach, dynamism, and great sense of humor. Individuals with such set of skills can have a booming career in anchoring. They can look up to different employment opportunities and apply to TV channels hosting awards, radio stations, reality shows, ceremonies, game shows, and more. Although there is no specialized degree or qualification required for anchoring, but with increased competition, most top-notch channels and companies have made it mandatory for students to have professional training before they step into the real world. For this, there are numerous certificate courses available. There are part-time as well as full-time anchoring courses available, where even technical knowledge related to camera handling and more is delivered to students. Training regarding voice modulation, television and film production techniques, script reading, news reading, interviewing and acting is provided at reputed anchoring institutes. Due to the increased popularity of anchoring as a career option and specialized requirements of the recruiting companies, there are recognized mass communication institutes which have started certificate courses as well as degree and diploma courses in this field. Some prestigious institutes imparting education in anchoring are Asian Academy of Film and Television, AAFT Noida, Center for Research in Art of Film and Television Craft, New Delhi, National School of Events, NESE, Mumbai, International Institute for Media and Films, IIMF, Jaipur, International Media Institute, IMI, Guregaon, Garden City College, Bangalore, Indian Institute of Mass Communication, New Delhi, and Prans Media Institute, Noida. When it comes to remuneration offered to anchors, then the stipend is not very high initially, but it may increase drastically over time for those who gain experience and are able to perform well in the industry. Some top recruiting companies that prefer hiring anchors directly from above reputed institutes are Star Plus, Doordarshan, ZTV, Sun TV, Sony TV, Aaj Tak, ABP News, Sahara News, ETC, CNN, IBN, Zoom, BBC, and more. On completing high school, one can try acquiring admission in any of these institutes. Some of the big names even held an entrance test for aspiring anchors. Interviews, script readers, and host at small shows are a great start to this career. Still, if there is any query, you want to know the detailed information about career and anchoring, then you can log on to the trusted career portal at www.freshersworld.com. Thank you.